Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know it's been some time, you feel me, since my last upload. Been busy doing a lot of things, I say this every single time, obviously, but I have been busy, right? Quarantine is in its final phases, I hope. Gyms have been opened up, been going back to work. Things are pretty slow right now, but I'm enjoying training, right? Being back at BSC, in this time apart, you know, from not, in this time that I haven't been posting on YouTube, I've kind of taken a step back and focused on other things, so I've been reading a lot. This is just one of the books that I've been reading recently. Been running through books recently, picked up another one today, and, you know, working with different people. I was working with Nutre, they're like a meal prep company here in Boston, and working with like NFL athletes, right? Really, really cool. They play for the Patriots. And so I'll insert some like clips, right, of the things I've been up to these last couple months. But the reason why I'm making this video is to simply update you guys, right? Insert some cool clips of the things I've been up to these last few months, and to tell you guys that a lot of interesting things are gonna be happening within the next few months, and that's why I wanted to pick up the camera, start vlogging again, right? And still talking about, you know, relationship advice, giving advice for relationships, you know, understanding the psychology of women, men, you know, different topics regarding that, you feel me? And just helping men become high value, you feel me? And so, yeah, a lot of interesting things are gonna be happening. One of my best friends from high school, right, we basically grew up together, he's gonna be moving in here. So I'm gonna definitely be documenting that and just vlogging it, right, the entire process. I'm getting a tattoo in like 2 weeks, right? So first ever tattoo, super excited. Stay tuned for that, definitely gonna vlog that. Also getting my wisdom teeth removed in like 3 weeks. So that's not gonna be fun, but it is what it is, I have to do it. And yeah, just a lot of interesting things that are going to be happening over the next few months, and vlogs are coming back, you feel me? Documenting different things that I'm doing, right? I have a personality, I wanna showcase that through my videos, you feel me? And yeah, so stay tuned, it should be interesting, and hopefully you guys enjoy the content. Comment down below what you guys want to see, and yeah, stay tuned.
That's it. So what just happened, bro?
He bet me $100.
$100 to do what?
To jump in the pool.
Uh-huh.
Now I'm upset. You know why?
Why?
Because I jumped in the pool and now I gotta change my clothes.
But bro, yeah. You got $100. You got $100, bro. Pound that shit. That's it.
Alright, what is going on, guys? So right now we're at the Airbnb, chilling in the room. Just girls chatting a little bit, you feel me? But we are, you know, the girls are getting ready. What are you wearing? You know what you're wearing?
I don't know what I'm wearing. Lots of options. Pants, jeans,
so,
shorts, so bodysuits, rompers, jumpsuits.
So she doesn't know what she's wearing. I'm trying to help her out, you feel me?
Let's see. Huh? I'm scared. Why? There you go. Getting all glammed up.
All glammed up. Just need my lipstick in case. I'm not gonna do it yet. In case I have an outfit change.
What's going on, guys?
What's going on, guys? It's Ashley, and we're getting ready to go out to Mr. Jones today in Miami.
Stay tuned for the rest
of
the night. What are we doing tonight?
We are fucking getting lit.
Where,
finished my drink.
Where are we at? Where are we at?
We're Mr. Jones. We're
Mr.
about to
Jones,
get lit.
Mr. Jones, Miami.
Tune in. Vibe up.
Stay tuned. Stay tuned.
Vibe up.
That's
vibe
what's up. Squad, bro. With the boy, yo. What's good, bro? Tell the people what's up. Where we at?
We're about to walk into Mr. Jones, bro. We came out here deep with the guys, celebrating the birthday, doing yeah. Right. Some things shut down. It don't matter.
We still gonna get shit done. We still find a way.
We still have a room.
Exactly.
Like ain't nothing going on.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the day. I'm whipping, looking like a fish, a baseball in the kitchen. With my arm, a bitch, I'm the youngest cousin, and my daughter.
Yo.
Off the top, I'm fucked.
Let's go!
And I'm like, oh, wait, come here. Me too.
Top down.
I would have seen, I'm a burr.
Real people from the trenches where it's real.
But this shit is fucked up though. I need to be rolling though.
I'm 3 hoes in the king's side, I ain't finished shit. Need another bitch, gotta ride it.